do you remember the Star Sixes from last year? Well, it was a chance for some of the greats of world football to take part in a six-side tournament. Well, it's returning this January live on Sky Sports. This time it's going to be in Glasgow. That is where our reporter Luke Shanley is right now with a Premier League and World Cup weather. Hi to you, Luke.
Very good afternoon to you, John. Yes, another stellar lineup for the Star Sixes in Glasgow. Delighted to say Robert Perez joins me here. Robert, great to have you here in Glasgow. How much are you looking forward to playing in the Star Sixes here in Scotland?
Well, you know, I'm very happy to be here today for the launch in Glasgow and looking forward for the tournament, Star Sixes. It's a good tournament. The project is very good. Of course, when we talk about football, it's always competitive. So for me, it was very important to be here to announce the tournament in Glasgow in January.
Does this format suit your game now, especially as a retired player? You need good technique, I take it, to play in this sort of tournament.
Yes, of course, you need technique. You need sometimes to fight with the guy, because you know when you play and for your country, you want to lift the trophy, even when you play for the Star Sixes, because this is a competition, because all of them, they want to win the tournament, especially I think the Scotland team, because they will play in front of the fans. But the most important is of course to enjoy for the players when you are on the field, and of course for the fans.
Looking at your former team Arsenal, what have you made of them this season now under Unai Emery, and the way he's managed to get it going after the first couple of games?
Well, you know, I'm very happy for Unai Emery. Not surprised, because I know him, because he won, and he's still very, and he was a very good manager when he was manager Sevilla and Paris Saint-Germain. Of course, for him, it was difficult at the beginning because he lost against Man City and Chelsea. But now he's on the very good row, 9 games, 9 victory. I watched the last game against Fulham. They play very, very well. He put his philosophy, Spanish philosophy. For him, it was of course it was very difficult to replace Arsene Wenger. But he's a great manager with a lot of character, and I think the message between him and the players is for the moment it's perfect.
Are Arsenal title contenders, or is top four more realistic?
But you know, for Unai Emery and Arsenal, they have two objectives. The first is to finish on the top four. I think they can, because they have a good squad, good quality. They spend a lot of money this summer for some players. And the second objective is, why not to win the Europa League, because Unai Emery is an expert. He won 3 times with Sevilla. So I believe on Arsenal. I'm very very happy, because Arsenal, they can fight for the title, and this is a good news for all the Arsenal fans.
What about the former manager, your old manager, Arsene Wenger? He says he wants to get back into football shortly. Where do you think we will see him again? Do you think he will come back to England, or do you think he'll look somewhere else?
I don't know. This is a good question, maybe for Arsene Wenger. But I hope he will find a new project, a new challenge. I don't know where. Maybe in UK, maybe in France. But the football they need the people like Arsene Wenger, because he's a great manager, because he knows everything about football. He's he's in love with football. He's very passionate. So I don't know what's happened in a couple of weeks for Arsene Wenger, but I want to see again Arsene Wenger. Maybe on the bench.
Just finally, one of your former teammates, Thierry Henry, has now just moved into management. He'll be playing against Vieira in France in the French League. How do you think he'll do? Do you think this is the right time for Thierry Henry to become a manager now?
Yes, I think it's the right time for Thierry Henry, because yeah, since a long time he wants to be a manager. So of course I think he's waiting for the good good opportunity. And I think Monaco, this is a good and great opportunity, because he start with Monaco when he was a young player. And now he's like he's like at home. He knows the club, he knows the staff. And for him it was important to try this opportunity. And you know, in France, all the people are very happy because we can now, it's important to can see the new face on the bench, like Thierry Henry or like Patrick Vieira, because Patrick Vieira is the manager for Nice, only one. So sometimes, you know, you need a more fresh face, fresh. So that's why I'm very happy for Patrick, Thierry, and I think the both of them, they can make a success in Ligue 1.
Robert, great to see you in Glasgow. We'll see you again come January. The Star Sixes taking place in Glasgow, and it's live on Sky Sports.
Thank you, Luke.